So, I was going through the footage of the last session, and I realized how loud the music in this game is. But unfortunately, there's no way to turn down the music volume. It's really weird. But anyway, so we got the Lugers. Now we can open this door. Something good. You gotta use the lighter for this part because there's bats and shit. Dusty old house. Hey, the music is tight. This game is awesome.
Focus, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl.
Brother.
Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself. Who is there? Is someone at the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things. Let us go, brother.
I like this, like, Victorian set design. The art style of this game is really good. What is this? Oh yeah, do I get some vinyl records? Spinning hot wax, clear Rickfield. I should probably go in here first. Alright, one second. Hurry up, bitch. Scary ass. Check the corners. This is creepy. Silver Kresge. Yeah. What? Sealed. Footsteps. On its backside. Alright. Let's check downstairs.
Across the hall.
All explosive rounds. Nice. Where are the red herbs, man? Close the door. Yeah. Toss that shit. Toss the salad. So this room is an important lore room. Because there's this note. Oh my gosh, I need to bring good healing. Shit. I'm so fucked. Now's when I get the G launcher. Oh shit, I forgot about these guys. Oh, did you see that shit? Ah, oh, fuck you. People don't like the backtracking in this game, but I think it's alright. It's kind of a staple of these early Resident Evil games. It's kind of cool to go all the way back to the beginning of the game. Oh shit, I just realized there's a lot of new drone. Thank you. try to pull a fast one on me.
What are you doing here?
Got your meds.
Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
You're so maternal, Claire.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks.
Damn, she's gonna
give
that away?
Here, let me give you this in return.
A Redfield family heirloom.
Now go. Don't worry about me.
Charles. This part's cool. Hell yeah. Piano roll.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Thank you.
deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Let's get up my ground.
Greetings.
Oh,
you must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost. Coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Whisker?
Damn, looks like a G.I. Joe.
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever-so-caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good
bait. This is a new scene. That wasn't
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Sounding like a bad romance.
To see you die. What? What is it? Stay there. I'm coming.
Damn, kick to the face.
It appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
First time you see it, you're like, what the fuck? This ninja got powers and shit. Thank you. So I got the piano roll. I guess that's all I got.